Yes. Nice welcome. Thank you. One of the great things about this game, it is an equal opportunity game. Anybody can win this game. All types of people have won this game, as evidenced by our final three. Sherri, self-made woman, owner of many businesses, a millionaire in your own right, even without tonight going one way or the other. We have Cochran in the middle, maybe the biggest fish out of water story ever in Survivor. No matter what happens tonight, you're the guy with skin so translucent it burned instantly. And here you are at the final. And on the other end, Dawn, one of the most emotional rides anybody has ever gone through on this show, a mother of six adopted kids, all of whom are here tonight, hoping tonight is your night. So, before we read these votes, give me your pulse, Sherri. What do you think? Odds of you winning?
Not good.
Feel like you're a long shot after tribal?
I think I have a very long shot after tribal. No way.
Cochran, how about you? You seem to be a favorite. You got a lot of momentum going toward the end. You won a lot of challenges, but this is a game in which blindsides happen all the time.
Yeah, I mean, watching that footage, I feel pretty confident, but if anything, this season has proven that the second you get confident, the second you get complacent, that's when you get screwed over. So I'm hoping for the best, but prepared for the worst.
Dawn, do you think you recovered enough at tribal? One of the biggest moves ever, which we're going to talk about, that Brenda challenged you. Do you think you have gotten yourself to a place where you can win this game?
I don't think I'm going to win, but I think I'm going to be able to buy some new teeth.
Your attitude's in a good spot. All right, let's get to it. The jury has voted. It's a great thing about Survivor. You vote them out, then they turn around and decide who wins.
Right.
You want to see your name tonight. I will now read the votes. Here we go. First vote, Cochran. Cochran. Two votes, Cochran. Cochran. That's three votes, Cochran. 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 One more vote will do it. The winner of Survivor Fans versus Favorites, Cochran.
Your family.
Cochran. What a million-dollar smile looks like. We're going to talk to Cochran, maybe the most unlikely winner ever. Plus, Dawn and Brenda have not spoken since Dawn's betrayal. Will she apologize? Will Brenda accept? Boston Rob is here with his thoughts about Philip and his BR rules. We're also going to hear from this guy here, Rudy Bosch, season one. Richard Hatch is going to weigh in. And take a look at this. Throw that up. Heartthrob. Malcolm, a soap opera star? Plus, we are taking your tweets all night long. Hashtag Survivor Finale. The live reunion show is next. See you in a bit.